Why are we stopping?
It doesn't make any sense. Gillian Circle is right in the center of town. We'll be surrounded by those things.
Wait a second, what are you saying?
I think the Colonel was lying.
That's crazy. The government doesn't lie to people.
The Army thinks about containment first. They can't risk this getting any worse.
Help is a few miles down that road, and they're waiting for us. Now, if you won't drive us there, I will.
Eddie, if she's right, the only thing down that road are more of those things.
You're not seriously considering this.
I'm considering whatever keeps us alive.
Which means getting out of this town.
There are only two helicopters in town, but one's at the airport.
No, it's too far. We'll never make it.
The other one's at the hospital.
The people at the hospital probably used it to get out.
That's a chance we have to take.
If you're wrong and the helicopter's gone, we're all dead.
If I'm right, they're dead if they follow you.
There's a truck coming.
Right now. I'm going to the hospital with the tank.
We all need to go to the center of town.
That's right.
I'm going with my brother.
I'm with you.
I'm going in the tank.
Dallas, don't do this.
She's wrong. And brother or not, he's wrong. You're gonna get them killed.
We're running out of time, Sheriff. We gotta move now.
Hold on. We're coming with you.
Wait. Take care.
I hope we're both wrong.
Let's go!